video, we are going to review how to take a quiz using Canvas. I am in my dashboard and I'm going to click on one of my courses. Some instructors may have a quizzes link appear on the left where you can go directly into the quizzes. Others may embed all of the assignments and quizzes in the modules. You can identify a quiz by a rocket ship icon on the left. If the quiz is closed and can no longer be taken, it will be light gray and you will be unable to click on it. I'm going to scroll down here until we get to a quiz that we can access, like this one. Notice the rocket ship? Let's go ahead and click it to get started. The details for the quiz will be along the top. You will see a due date, the available points, the numbers of questions, a time limit if there is one, and how many attempts allowed. If the instructor provided you additional instructions, you will see that below. When you are ready, you may click the Take the Quiz button. Once you have clicked the button, the time limit will start and you will be unable to restart the quiz. So be sure you are ready with any materials necessary. Now in Canvas, you may or may not see the questions all at once or one at a time, depending on the instructor's preference in distributing the test. In this case, the instructor is providing all the questions in a list. We will notice here at the top that the timer is reflected, counting down the time. We can also jump to individual questions by clicking one of the links up here in the top right. To answer the question, read the prompt and then fill in the best answer for that question by clicking on the bubble. Be very careful about how you scroll because that may or may not toggle your answer. It is best to use your mouse or trackpad to scroll up and down versus using the arrows. I'm going to quickly fill in this quiz. When you have finished answering the questions, you may click the Submit Quiz button below to submit your answers. On the right, it will show you your total score and how long it took you to take the quiz. If you have additional attempts available, you will see a link to take the quiz again, and also instructions on how the quiz will be calculated. In this case, the highest score will be kept. If you scroll down, you will see an additional method to take the quiz again, if that option is available, as well as your attempt history. If we keep scrolling, we can review the questions that we've answered. I purposely answered a question wrong, so we can see what that looks like. We notice here with question 13 that there's a flag on the left that says incorrect. So when we're taking the quiz again, we would know that all the other answers were correct and that we would need to re-review the answer on this question. When we are done with the quiz, we could either scroll to the bottom and click Next or Previous to work our way through the other pages in the module, or we can scroll up and click Home. And just like with assignments, we can click on Grades to view our quiz scores and also jump into a quiz if it is still available by clicking on the link. If your instructor has provided feedback or you have sent a comment to the instructor, that would be listed here on the right. Thank you for watching this video on how to complete a quiz using Canvas.